Ohio, get ready. More snow's in the forecast. Now, this storm is going to track from the southern plains to the southeast. Today, it picks up in the Ozarks. That's where we're going to see some sleet. But this changes to snow by tonight. So that's really when this storm gets going, by Friday night. Look at Hays, Kansas City, St. Louis. You all start to get in on snow, even Nashville. So this is even going to affect the south. Now, on Saturday, this moves into the Midwest. So Cincinnati, you're in play. Indianapolis, you're in play. And by Saturday night, well, the Mid-Atlantic, you'll start to see some snow and flakes flying with this system. By Sunday morning, well, the southeast picks up on this. And North Carolina, you're going to be looking at some winter weather coming your way by the end of the weekend. Highest snow totals will be back through the Midwest. St. Louis, you could pick up as much as a foot, but 8 inches possible from Cincinnati through Indianapolis.